Hello everyone, welcome back to my time at Portia. Here we go. As you can see, we have a nice outfit. This is for winter outfit. Yeah. Noble fight. I think I'm gonna pass for now because I've got what I need. I only want some snow outfit stuff. Right, we're gonna get this big fish tank. And then there's a lot of different fish. I'll get this Goliath one. So let's see how much should be in this big tank. Yeah, probably 15. Oops. That is already 13. 14. Right. So 15. Let's see if we can add this koi. Yeah, so 15 in one tank, the fish will allow you 15, so that is only 15. So this is Goliath. This is Max. Alright, we're gonna add one more tank. It will be all tank in the yard. Tank everywhere. You won't fit there. Right. I think I have to swap these guys here. Should we? It's gonna be high there. We've got loot of fish tank. It doesn't matter. Are you really kidding me? Okay. Let's see who we're there. And this one. Gonna have loads of fish tank in this area. That's right, it's just about fit. Right, we're gonna put koi. This is all fish. Gosh, my old fish tank is full. I still got some more fish in my thingy. Oh shucks. Right, let's put it in here then. Got lots of extra. Got loads of blade. salmon. Mackerel as well. Ooh, it didn't even fit anymore. Probably we can find metal. No more space. Helper storage. This is empty. Okay. Probably we can use this as a fish. Fish tank. Fish storage. Where is a fish tank? Right. Put all the fish there. We got loads. This one is mixed ingredients, like it says here. Now we can separate all the fish. It's easy for us to find our fish dried blade. We can give us that to Inky. Seems like my garden is full of fish tank. Might swap it or something. Why not? Oh, got so many fish. Right. Ruins one, I'll have a look. Okay. I know it's too much fish tank over there, but I think I'd rather have only one. Scrub this thing. Right, scrub that. Right, thinking, can I donate this to museum? With fish hooked up. I don't think so. We're here now. Gonna. Let's see if we can donate this fish tank. It's empty now, guys, don't worry. I did. That's fine. I wish I can donate the fish as well. Can I? Nah. Large fish tank. I forgot to get the small one. Fish tank to take here as well. Go. We can donate so many fish. There you go. We got massive fish here. Right. I can donate so many fish. Okay. We have right. I don't want this as imperial one because right. Do that. Ooh. Where is the rest? Okay. Can't put the same fish. Okay. There you go. Ooh, all right. Right, we're gonna go back here. I'll bring some fish. Alright, so we have so many different fish now. Ooh. Ha! I got frog. Right. There's three, replace them in two. Do this. That. Okay. Done it. We've done that one already. Whoa. It's cool. Where's the frag? Right. So we have so many different fish in here now. Alright, so we've done so many different fish, and now I was thinking if maybe we can breed some fish because they are hard to catch. I was thinking to. Oh, goodies here. Let's see what you got. Popper fish. I've got those already. Let's go home. And yeah, to breed more fish, I'm gonna put some fish tank because I removed them already. Okay, so I will not care how messy my backyard later on, but I wanna breed them, so I'm gonna remove how many fish in here. It's empty, yeah, because I removed them. Was thinking to have imperial one here to breed. We are breeding some fish, so 2 blade imperial blade. There's already 2 in there, so let's see. 2, there are 4. I don't have any other imperial salmon. We only have 1 here. And then blue salmon. We're gonna catch more of the imperial bubble fish to breed them, and this one as well. We're gonna breed them imperial wise fish. So let's say this is 2 over here. That is banner koi, I think. Another, we can add 2 of this. Okay. And then we can add. They already have 2 of this. Maybe we can add koi in here. Right, so there are in total, there are 4 this big tank. So let's see next time how many we can put them. That is our breeding fish tank display here. And do here as well. They are imperial fishes, right? So I think we can do more fishing to add more good stuff to breed them, which is useful. So I don't need to go do some fishing. I need more salmon to breed some salmon. They are all imperial. Alright, so if I have some dough, I can feed them as well to breed. Got 30 there. Right, so this is for breeding fish. I have to feed them every day. Yeah, only that too. Why not? Okay. This is 4 here, so I can put 4. Make sure that they can breed same kind of fish, okay? This one as well, 4. So let's see the result. Breeding fish, they are gonna be so expensive. I wish, because they are inferior. Right, we're gonna do some fishing again. I would like to get another one down there called fire fish or something, because the fish tank, the big one, it will allow 15 fish, so it's gonna be a good one. Right, let's do some fishing. We've got 158 bait. This is gonna be... it's a banner again. Firefish. I wish I can get Imperial Firefish. Lantern.
What? I'm going to see if they'll let me take the front.